Hi everyone, Carol Brightbill. I want to show you a quick, easy way how to spring clean your Google Drive. Of course, to go to Google Drive, you want to go to drive.google.com or go to the waffle and go to the Drive icon. Within your Google Drive, you want to have a folder structure to help to keep things organized. It's up to you, whatever you choose your structure to be. But the thing that really helps to keep your drive organized and clean is to add a specific folder, and that folder is called Z Trash. What that means is that everything that goes in this folder are things that you want to throw away, but you're not sure if you should trash them yet. So to create a new folder, you want to go to the New, and the top item says Folder. You want to select New Folder, and you want to call this Z Trash. Within the Z Trash folder, now you want to create some more folders. You want to create one for each one of the Google Docs formats. I'm going to select New again, New Folder, and I'm going to call this Docs. Another one, I'm going to call Sheets. My next one is Slides. And you can build out all the different folders for all the different formats and apps that Google has that are automatically saved in your Google Drive, and they're never really placed within a folder. So let's go back a step out of the Z Trash folder. And if you look to the left menu, Z Trash is still showing. And if I open that up, you can see the different folders that I created. Now let me show you how to clean up your Google Drive and to make it organized. Looking down the bottom, all the individual Google files are hanging out there. They're not placed in folders. So what I want to do, I want to come to the search menu. And the first thing I want to do, type, I'm going to search for a doc. I'm going to search for any docs, but I want me to be the owner. And I'm going to say search. Now you can see it filters out and it brings up only Google Docs. Here's the important thing. I have a folder structure already in place, so I want to make sure that any files that I choose to put in the Z Trash are not currently within a different folder. If you look at the location here to the right, you can see it says My Drive. If it just says My Drive, that means that the file is just hanging out there. Let me show you. As I scroll down, here's one that says it's in the Tech Newsletters folder, so I don't want to choose that. So scrolling back to the top, I'm going to select the top file, and I'm going to make sure it's just ones within My Drive. Holding down the Shift key and clicking, it selected all of those Google Doc files that are just hanging out there in My Drive. I'm going to grab them, and I'm going to place them in the Z Trash in the Docs folder. Now, if you look at the location on the right now, you can see those files are within the docs. You can work your way down and take all the docs that are hanging just in your drive and move them over to that docs folder. Now, I want to clear this filter. Now, I'm going to come back to the search menu, and I'm going to look for all spreadsheets that I am the owner, and I'm going to search. So it brings up any loose spreadsheets that are within just My Drive. Here are ones that are in folders, but I want to make sure just to pick the ones that are just within the My Drive. And I'm going to drag this and place this in the Sheets folder. Let's clear this filter. Same thing now, I can do a search for any type that is a presentation. And I am the owner. Let me do a search. So any presentations that are just within My Drive, I'm going to click and I'm going to select these and I'm going to move into the Slides folder. This isn't something that will be done in 5 minutes. You'll have to take the time and go through your Google Drive and clean this up. But once you've done this and you've created that Z Trash folder, then you can take the time and go through these files and see if they're ones that you really do want to trash or not trash. I hope you enjoyed this tip on how to clean up your Google Drive. And if you did, please consider subscribing to my channel and have a great day.